Hey guys, BradM73 here. Welcome back to Construction Simulator. As we continue the training pitch, as always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and please subscribe for this and many, hopefully many more videos. today, in the United States at least, is the 4th of July. So happy Independence Day. Happy July 4th to everybody in the United States and probably Canada. I don't know, does Canada... Does Canada support the 4th of July? Probably. I don't know. The British were attacking Canada, too. Come on, Nat. Oop. We gotta go. Come on. Making me look bad here. There we go. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be... trying to get as much gravel out of here as possible. I want to try a slightly different tactic that I don't think I've tried before, actually. So we're up to 33%. I didn't even pay attention to what we started off at. Me pay attention? No way. Never. Alright, so... there's not much gravel here, actually. Okay, so much for the strategy that I was thinking about using. Okay, that got us up to 35%. I still think I could do better. What the heck is going off my freaking phone? Ever since this darn Apple update, my phone's just been acting really weird. It keeps turning on and doing all kinds of weird stuff. I'm gonna call Apple and complain. Oh, great. Nice. See, it's like there's like a massive pile of gravel like right in here. And I think it is mixed in with the dirt or something. Ah! Well, we're going to have to compact it anyway. Alright, let's continue on. Oh, God. All right, so let's turn around, head back the other way. Percent. See, look how thick it is over here. Five, really? Oh, back down to 44. There's 45 again. I know I could just like spew all this gravel out, but I'm actually trying to maybe save some money by spreading it out a little bit more, making it go a little farther. Still at 45. Not sure we're going to get too much more. Let's go back. Ooh, it's becoming night. Bulldozer again. Be nice to get up to about 55 or so. See, I brought my blade up just a little bit. No, I'm driving right over it. See, I don't even know if I should be doing this or just laying the gravel down. I mean, yeah, we're getting a little bit of savings, but not... We're not killing it on the savings. Uh-oh. Coffee break. I didn't bring any coffee today. Just water. All right, let's see what we can do with this. We're at 58%. Why don't we always lift the blade? I don't really need to do that. Oh, I know what I can do here. Didn't make much of a difference. All right. Let's see. Let's go like this. I don't know why it's digging so deep now. I wasn't even touching the blade. I just want it to spread out. I don't want it to go too crazy. Man, this is like the perfect angle for this. Okay, we're up to 66. We might even be able to get up to 70. Wait, I feel like I have to go through this area again, though. Like, right there. Yeah, like right in there. Dang it, I started screwing with the blade. All right, 66. That was fail. Okay, let's start doing this other side. I'm gonna do... What the heck, mouse? Get out of here. Okay, there's 80%. I think we might be able to... Well, I always say I think we might be able to dot dot dot, and then we can't, so. All right. Bulldozer time. Ninety-two, man, maybe. Ninety-three, there might be a decent chance if we can hit 94 right here. 94, yeah, we might actually complete it with just those last two truckloads. Ninety-five, especially if we get 96 on this next one. Well, that is fine with me. Okay, I think that went way over the top. Ninety-eight. Yeah, we're gonna get it here in a sec. Whoa, okay, there's 100. Oh, great, this again. All right, where's my gravel soil compactor? Okay, so 43% done. So we have to compact this and then... let's see, and then sand. Einstadt. Ferien. My German pronunciations are not good. What the? I'm telling you. I'm going to tell Karsten in the next version of Construction Simulator, if it's Construction Sim 2028 or whatever, 2025, Construction Sim 25, if they don't have a confirmation. Thank you. to reset, like when you reset your vehicles, I am going to scream. That's what I'm going to tell Karsten. I shall scream, Karsten. And not in a good way. Like, how much would you really want this compacted? Like, I don't know that I'd want it too compacted, because if you got to run on it, that's not going to be comfortable to run on. Beat the ever-living crud out of the sidewalk. Okay. 17%. Making some progress here. Thank you. Oh, I missed it. All the people that just lost their minds. I'm sorry. So a little over a third of the way done now. Oh, come on, Brad. Already 50%. All right, halfway done. So I'm sorry I was being so quiet. I'm like thinking about what I want to do for dinner tonight. Like, what kind of food shall I make? All the people over in the clubhouse watching me work, they're all like, hey, there's Bradham73. He built the clubhouse. Now he's relegated himself to working on a soccer pitch. Ah, the downward spiral. All right, almost to 60%. There it is. I don't know why the cheering sound bothers me so much. I guess, like, this time of day, there would actually be a game. But it's like, it never ends. It's day, night, early morning. I mean, would you guys go to a football match at 6 o'clock, like 6 a.m.? No. I don't know. There's probably some crazy people out there that would. Me? No. Never in a million years. feel like I'm turning too late. Should turn right then. See, that was a little too early, though. Seventy-five percent now. We're almost done with this stage. Come on. This side of the field shall ever be known as the bad side of the field. Many cankles were broken here. We go. Got a nice view of the sun setting there, maybe, kind of. 96. Everyone's like, what in the world is Brad doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. 98. All right. Boom. Deliver. Spread sand. Let's see. Let's empty this out. Man, time has gone so fast, which is a shame. I'm hoping I can even get all the sand put out in this episode. No. Gosh, I had like a raspberry coffee cake for, well, with my breakfast this morning, not for breakfast. And I'm still picking raspberry seeds out of my teeth. Gosh, I hate raspberries. All right, let's jump out. All right. Wow, I'm shocked that didn't get up to 34. Thirty-nine. 40. We might be able to get this side up to 50. There's 42. $43.44. Nice. How do I want? Seven. I saw like a 48 there for a second, and then it went back to 47, and then it went up to 48 again. All right, we're all good. We're all good. 49. No way. We're gonna get 50. No problem. Nice. All right. So I'm going to try not to really move the blade all that much. And I'm just going to go down through here. Move this around. All right, I thought we'd get a little bit more off of that. All right, back to the Le Troc Le Domp. How many loads did we do on that? Was it four or five? Or it might have been 4.5. This might be the half load.
I don't know. What do you think I'm doing here? I don't know these things. I don't know.
Every British person's like, I've heard that accent before. It's Bradham73 trying to be British on a on 4th of July. Nope. Do. Come on, give me some music. No. Let's just go all the way back. Go. Fill her up. I don't know. I don't know if we'll have enough. 76. Just wait. I might have a strategy. A strategy. Yes, and I know I'm saying it wrong. All right, I'm going to try not to touch the blades at all. See, I think the sand through here is thick enough to get me up to 80. Maybe not. Totals. Nope. Okay, now I'm gonna back all the way back here. Okay, I thought I'd get a little bit more there. 84, okay. Alright, so we're gonna pull back again. We got a little sand ridge here. Come on, give me an 88. So where the crane is probably about the halfway point across the pitch here, so there's 89. Now coming up, the sand is going to be pretty light. So we may not get we may not get all the way up to 100%. But honestly, like, it's been pretty darn good coverage. And for a little bit less money and more time. You know what? I'm just gonna, I mean, I could keep doing this all night long, but we're already over an hour. So what I'm going to do is just to get this stage finished. Is I'm going to do this. Uh-oh. How did that not get us up to 97? How? Okay, we're at 98% now. And that tells me, with these big piles out here, that we definitely have enough to get to 100. I was going to jump back in the dump truck and just say YOLO and... There's 99. Come on. Oh, we got it. We got it. We got it. Awesome. All right. Beep, 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 beep. All right. So next episode, which will probably be the last episode, is we will come in with the soil compactor, wherever it is, and we will compact all of the sand, and then we'll put the pitch and everything down. Now, whether or not I'm going to need the tower crane, or we should have a mobile crane around here somewhere. I think it might be back on the road over there to build the grandstand. I have no clue where the grandstand is, unless it's going to be like over in this area, like over here somewhere. So thank you all for joining me for another episode of Construction Simulator. Hope you have a great, or had a great 4th of July. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm BradM73. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.